away with just milliseconds on the board, almost forcing overtime. The Rocks certainly have that in their back minds.
That one goes to start it off for the Rock as they bring the home crowd to their feet thanks to Corey Small.
On the penalty kill amongst all NLL teams.
Rhodes, a stop, and Creeks brings Harris. Scores! The postseason as well, but that's his ninth for the man they call the L-Train. Rogers now, he follows up and scores. What a start for the Rock. Roll it in Hamilton.
Here.
Yeah, there is Steve Keel on the floor. Out of the box is Sweeting, though. Schreiber dishes up top. Craig shoots. Scores! On the move. Swings up top. Schreiber back across. Small scores. Second of the quarter. Paying for one of the best, maybe the best American in the game as a C9 shot from Craig picks the corner. He landed for him on the setup from Dane Smith, but just off the tip, Latrell Harris the other direction. Jubinville, what a goal! Josh Jubinville! Buffalo trying to put together one last shot here. Kluche breaks the egg! Sneaking one over top of the right shoulder of Rose, and the Bandits get on the board and lets it fly. Rose, how did he get a piece of that one? Dane Smith keeping it alive. Bandits getting gritty, and there is Byrne to Barry. Dane Smith makes a move. Josh Byrne scores! It's back-to-back Byrne, and the Bandits trying to claw their way back. Took a little slip on the turf there, but still gets it to Small, who unleashes, and that one goes wide. Slate up the rebound, scores! That bouncer will go for Slade. Hit with a wicked shot. I don't even know how Rose saw any of that. Time running out. Buchanan alone scores! Up top, Keogh can't go down low. Inside, what a finish by Small for the hat trick. Schreiber, no dunk right away. Schreiber, save, scores! Unbelievable goal to reach 100 points for Tom Schreiber. And he is certainly Tommy Terrific. Got to Craig, who entered his kitchen and rattled some pots and pans. Dane Smith on the power play, doesn't miss from there. Not much chance for Rose as Smith walked down Broadway. But out as Small tries to test Vince again on that side. Stopped him again, extra attacker on. Small down low, scores! He was the first to know it was in. And Corey Small on a big roll tonight. Great hands on display. Byrne makes a move, swings back, fires it over. Smith up top, Kluche shoots, scores! What a cannon from Kluche!
And the two losses.
Jubinville shoots and scores! Not for him. Rogers holds and scores. A stay and play all day for Chandler Rogers. And on, he couldn't. Rose will help that up and out the floor. Up the floor quickly comes Harris. Into Small on the move, he's got another. Make it five for Corey Small. Mads on the move, up top. Now Schreiber, swim, shoot, scores! Locked there as the Bandits come together. Sweeting got a piece, Buffalo runs the other way! What a goal beating Rose as Solver freezes him, is Jubinville. Free tried, couldn't hit him though, stolen Buchanan to Dane Smith! What a save by Rose, outnumbered! but he finds a way to make the stop. Rogers behind the net. What a move by Craig, and he finishes. Dan Craig. Slade. And Toronto with time on their side. Gonna stretch this out, but a bouncer goes. It just does not seem ever like the Bandits want to go quietly into the night. How about this transition? And what a goal! Keep them coming, says Tom Schreiber, who goes back to back. And that's his fourth tonight.